Hi, welcome back. I have Mr. Sreenath, who is Director Research and Development with Lekha Wireless Solution. Sreenath, tell us about your experience with the Graham Bell Award, the jury round now. What motivated you to actually do your submissions for these awards? And how do we see these kind of awards impact your business growth?
Yeah, so basically about these awards, we got to know through some sort of our network.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's a good platform because we are a small company, and it helps us to attract more talent and then also showcase our capabilities in building design development and research activities, also product development. So basically, it's a good platform to showcase our strengths and then attract people who can be interested to work with us.
Okay, and you have done submission for one presentation, or right. There are more presentations lined up?
It's the first time, so we just chose the best bet that we had.
Okay.
So this looked like a very innovative idea.
Okay.
In fact, we also, I think the judges were very happy to notice that it was quite an innovative idea that we are trying to propagate.
So tell us a bit about Lekha Wireless Solution.
Yeah, Lekha is a 6 to 7 year old company in Bangalore. So basically, our company started with offering solutions and services in the wireless domain.
Mm-hmm.
So we started with 3G and slowly we have moved on to 4G, and then we are also looking into 5th generation networks. So basically what we have is we have a complete set of strengths, from algorithm design all the way to building products and products. For example, today what we presented was a complete product which is indigenously developed, including the hardware.
Okay.
So it's also this is setting well into the Make in India perspective.
Okay.
So we are about 100 people the company now, and completely indigenous, and pretty much gearing up towards supporting next generation networks and new design development activities.
Okay. So I wish you good luck, and mm-hmm. I hope to see you at the grand event,
yeah.
The award ceremony in Feb.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.